गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, टुडे न्यू टॉपिक सोलर एनर्जी इन मैकेनिकल डिपार्टमेंट। द सब्जेक्ट नेम इज रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी इंजीनियरिंग। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज सोलर एनर्जी? इन जनरल, द एनर्जी प्रोड्यूस एंड रेडिएट बाय द सन मोर्स। स्पेसिफिकली द टर्म्स रिफर्स टू सन एनर्जी that reach the earth. Solar energy received in the form of radiation can be converted directly or indirectly into other form of energy such as heat and electricity. Since the sun is expected to radiate at an essentially constant rate for a few billion years, it may be regarded as an is exceptable source of useful energy. Next, what is solar constant? It is defined as amount of solar energy per unit time received of unit surface area at the top of the atmosphere perpendicular to radiation direction at the mean distance between the earth and the sun. It is denoted by IHC. HC means solar constants, and value is 1353 watt per meter square. World Radiation Center has adopted a value of solar constant is equal to 1367 watt per meter square. Based on solar constant, total solar energy incident of the earth could be calculated. Unit is equal to watt per square meter. Next, variation of solar constant. The solar constant variation with place to place, example altitude and latitude. It is also varies with session as distance of earth surface change in year. This is not affected by earth, atmosphere, gases, cloud, etc., etc. An approximate equation is given and most important in a solar energy example. So, ion means solar radiation on the top of the atmosphere. ISC means, obviously, previous discussion, ISC means solar constants. Equation 1 plus 0.033 cross 360 into n divided by 365. N means days of the year, conduct for January 1st to December 31st. Next, some definition of sun radiation. So first of all, definition is beam radiation, other name is direct radiation. Sun rays travel in straight parallel lines. These are radiation received to the earth without changing direction. We normally called as sunshine. Second sun radiation definition is diffused radiation, and those radiation received at earth surface for all parts of the sky hemisphere after being scattered in the atmosphere. Next definition, global radiation. It is the sum of beam radiation and diffused radiation. It is also called as total radiation. Total solar energy falling on unit area on any part of the earth is called as global radiation. Spectrum of solar radiation. Sun's radiation consists of a range of wavelength. This is called the spectrum of solar radiation. The intensity of each wavelength would be different to the graph versus wavelength to the solar spectrum radiation. Angle of latitude of a particular location. It is a vertical angle between the line joining that point of location to the center of the earth and its projection of an equilibrium plane. O0 misc for a point of the equator. When the point is north of equator, the angle is plus 90 degree in representing north side. When point is south of equator, the angle is minus 90 degree represented by angle of latitude is south. Next, declination angle. It is the angle made between the line joining the sun and earth and its projection of the equatorial plane. Like below figure, sun declination angle. Due to declination of earth axis, the line joining the sun and earth will not lie off the equatorial plane. It varies through the out of the earth from plus 23.45 degree to minus 23.45 degree as shown in figure. Below the figure, starting point is 23.45 and ending point minus 23.45. To start the January to December, the declination has two zero value which are called uninox, meaning equal day. The declination angle, the relation between declination angle with the day of year could mathematically express by the most important equation is example side in solar energy example. 23.45 means 23.45 sine 360 divided by 365 bracket 284 plus n. N means previous day of the year, count from January 1st to December 31st. Next most important definition in example in the GTU exam, Hours angle. It is the angle representing the position of the sun with respect to the clock hour and with reference to sun's position at 12 noon. In other words, it's represented the angle through which the earth must rotate so that the at the point comes into alignment with sun's ray. It is constant and equal to 15 hours. The most IMP definition in GTU exam. Again, most IMP definition. Altitude angle, other name is solar altitude angle. The angle alpha between the line joining the sun rays and the center of the horizontal plane and its projection of the horizontal plane is called altitude angle. It could be seen that at sunrise, at sunset angle is zero. Most IMP definition, zenith angle. The previous figure, the vertical line is drawn to this horizontal plane. At this center, the line joining the sun at the center of plane will make an angle with this vertical. The angle is called zenith angle. Obviously, zenith angle is nothing but the complement of altitude angle. Next most IMP definition, sunrise, other name is sunset hours angle. The angle corresponding the sunrise of sunset on a horizontal surface is called sunrise or sunset hours angle. The sunrise and sunset hour angle at any place depend on its latitude and declination at the place, and it is given by equation. The most IMP equation in GTU example in solar energy, the third equation is most IMP equation. Cos sunset hours angle is equal to minus 10 phi into 10 delta. Next most IMP definition, day length, TD. Day length in the time of between sunrise to sunset. Knowing the various of sunrise and sunset hours angle, we can calculate the day length as follow. It WS is the hour angles corresponding to the sunrise and sunset. The altitude angle change from plus 90 degree to minus 90 degree. For 90 degree rotation, cos WS means cos 1, and minus 90 degree to rotation, cos WS equal to 1. Most to most IMP definition, LSD, local solar time. This is also called local apparent time. LAT can be calculated using various value of QZ. This will vary from the actual clock time by approximately 4 minutes. This is the variation change with the month of the year. LSD, local solar time, equal to IST plus or minus 4 standard time longitude minus the longitude of the location plus equation of the time correction. Negative sign is used to location is eastern hemisphere. Solar azimuth angle, again most IMP definition. It is horizontal angle measure on a plane from north to the projection of sun rays of this plane as shown in figure. Here projection of sun ray of the plane, sun path, sun and horizontal and plane. Next definition, tilt angle, again most IMP definition. Slope of surface, the vertical angle between one edge of surface and its projection on the horizontal plane is called tilt angle. Slope is taken as positive if the surface is sloping towards side, and slope is taken negative in the surface is sloping toward north side. So positive means ka south side and negative means ka north side to the tilt angle means ka slope of surface. Like a sun radiation is the slope is taken positive if the surface is sloping toward south, and like a slope is taken negative if the surface is sloping toward north side. This is the most IMP definition institute exam. Surface azimuth angle, again most IMP definition. It is defined as the horizontal angle between the projection of the normal to the horizontal surface and the north-south line as shown in previous figure. Then the PM is the normal to the sloping surface, and PM dash the projection of PM on the horizontal plane. The figure, the angle of incidence, most to most IMP definition in GTU exam. It is defined as the angle between the sun rays and the line perpendicular to the surface as shown in figure. Radiation intensity normal to the surface IN is equal to IB and cos phi. Phi is the angle of incidence. The figure, the normal to the surface and sun radiation means IBN and the surface. Okay my dear friends, next PPT to next lecture. So the most IMP PPT to in a GTU exam, in the most IMP definition portion in the solar energy. So thank you my dear students.